Got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Sure. Why the hell not?
Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move, move, move!
Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Bad. But it's more realistic if the target's packing iron. Quit standing around and take cover! You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up. Pick up the pace. Wasted time here. Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some tunes with him this time. You know what to do, V. Platform, and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might... Thank you. Back to your training, recruit. This training module will teach you how to work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork, especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere. Okay. Now try to take him down in one slick move. You're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun! Now, detonate the grenade. See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders. In true Militech fashion. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Before you finish up, Delta out now. But remember, the street's not going to give you any hints or second chances. Right. So first, let's shape up those stealth skills. Find cover, quick. Nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Focus, V. Find cover, quick! No worries. Try again. Find cover, quick! Nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that. Focus, V. Find cover, quick. Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that. No worries. Try again. Find cover, quick. Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that. Come on, you got this. Find cover, quick. Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that. You got this. Find cover, quick. Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that. No worries. Try again. Find cover, quick. Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that. Nova, well done. On to the next area. Now the same thing, only with the camera. Well, we doing this? Nice work today. Just stand on the platform to exit the sim. Time to get down and dirty in close quarter combat. Take him down. But careful. Looks tough. No worries. Try again. Okay, that'll do. Now maybe we find someone closer to your weight class. Let's bump things up from easy to normal. This next fool can block your attacks.
Ugh.
dull bit coming up now. Locking blows instead of dealing. Now this fool loses his footing every time he swings. Use that. Get in there and land a counterpunch. Thank you. Want to see this fool punch an air next? Don't let him land anything. You've done well in mastering the way of the fool, young apprentice. I can teach you no. Let's move on to melee weapons. Grab a sword. Show me what you've learned. Good stuff. Looks like you're cruising already. Hop on the platform.
So, not bad, huh? Now we can get down to biz.
Let's do this.
Elevator, this way.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Bug, you could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline. Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late. Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry.
Hon, is that you?
Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corporal Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical ba-
Hey, Nita, eyes up. The hell's ahead. Quietly. Baby steps, V. Enemies watching.
Where are you, who is so-
One's getting scrapped for boosters at the clinic.
And there's the Corpo cunt.
Score big on that.
Where'd you go, blyat?
Definitely
don't want to
bring in the target out under fire. Definitely
don't want to fuck. No way. Not neither.